We are obsessed with meshes. Bodies, distances, followers, years, and heartbeats. We like knowing how big or small things are. It gives us a sense of proportion. But how can you measure what you cannot count? How much love is there in a couple? How much tolerance in a country? We made ourselves the same question around a quality that makes us humans. We asked, how could we measure creativity, which makes us evolve and adapt to the future? Early on, we understood that creativity was a complex system that responded to many different thoughts about what it was and what it wasn't. A genius idea is part of creativity, but critical thinking and social awareness could also be essential to it. We had to create a new tool to measure it, like a ruler for creation. And we did. We crafted a creative decoding tool, a system that could decode creative profiles and that could analyze the assets of very different ways of creating. It didn't focus on what designers think, but what designers do. Many creative game changers answered the tool. We could dig into the brains and skills of designers and creators from all over the world. This led up to discussions and investigation. We expanded the project to a European level with the support of the Creative Europe program and after partnering up with the Salzburg and Eindhoven universities. That's how the Decoding European Creative Skills project was born. The project gave a taste of how creatives understood themselves and their teams. It scanned the skills involved in the creative process and made them visible. How we understand creativity is changing nowadays. How we measure it. Join us and be part of new ways of doing.